Miami Dolphins receiver Jarvis Landry may be relatively small, 5 feet 11 inches, 202 pounds, but he doesn't go down easily. On his team's first drive Sunday against the Tennessee Titans, Landry got the ball near the Titans' 30-yard line and made a run toward the end zone. However, he was met by three Titans defenders around the 10-yard line. That didn't prove to be much of a problem. Landry surged past one and plowed through the other two, powering his way into the end zone.